Yo, what's up, guys? It's Beast back again. Today I'm doing the Solo Flawless Press Edge mission, the new exotic quest mission on Master Difficulty. It took me longer than it should have. I got scummed by the game a couple times, and I was also a little stubborn trying to do it on my Titan. It's definitely easier on Hunter Warlock, just like any other Solo Flawless attempts. Hunter and Warlock are the best. But I stuck it out, got it done on my Titan. I ended up using Middle Tree Sentinel with Banner Shield because I like the grenades on that class, and the super is just good for, like, if I have to pop it to survive. You'll see I do it a couple times. It's really good for that. And then I also wanted Warmind Cells, so I used the Seraph Hand Cannon, the Ikelos Sniper for the Solar Shields also, and then Anarchy. And then I was using Armamentarium just for the double grenades to get rid of the Void Shields as fast as possible. So yeah, this is my strat. I know this is what a lot of people have used with Warlock and Controverse Hold, but I was stubborn and wanted to do it on my Titan, so got it done. Here it is. Hope you enjoy. If you like it, drop a like. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you think. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.
Have you no more officers to send in your place?
You're trespassing, and I need information on that ship. Withdraw.
This is a rescue operation for a wayward ghost. Interference here would not end well for you.
Rescue? The Cabal are not animals. Send in your guardian, but Kallus belongs to me. As long as I see him dragged from this hole, I don't care who does it.
Blow me, bully ball,
blow. Give me distance and leave us be.
I've lived aboard these ships. I know their systems. You need me.
We shall see.
Blow me, bully ball, blow. Blow me, bully ball, blow. Where the window? What the fuck?
What will you do with Kallus if he's found?
Autocrats only know obsession. His gluttony exposed us. So I'll feed him all the trimmings of his failure until his belly bursts.
Nice mantle, bruh.
Those
I don't even really think Wanda. I needed to switch my strats,
the
to be honest with you.
Bound with darkness. Now there's scorn. Rock-minded and easily swayed to violence.
The perfect vessel. If one could keep them contained.
Blow me, bully boys, blow.
This infestation. I've seen it before. Sibu Arath slaughtered my people.
What was it like? That inevitability?
Like burning alive. And realizing the flames are just the beginning. Gasps of scorching air. Helpless panic. The smell. Was it any different when Gaul raised the city?
Fuck, dude, I can't get this line down. I'd be a terrible actor.
Delicate.
Quiet.
Blow me, bully boys, blow. Bingo.
Osiris sends you through a trash compactor. If you were
got 18 anarchy,
I would lift you into the stars.
Okay.
You've never sounded more that. Like your mom.
This guy's getting a magnetic grenade right to the dome ski. Yes. No, bro. Come on. Don't have any grenades, which I'll get one here before I get there.
Petulance. First Callus, then Gaul, but not you.
Blow me, bully boys, blow.
I've grown wise from watching.
I'm hoping to get out of here in 5 minutes. That's my goal, is leave by 14. Nice, you dropped heavy. Bitch. Come at me, bro. Thank you. Nice. Where is he? Dude, this motherfucker. Nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. Made good time there. Okay.
Half these ships ran routes to the Tangled Shore, where they harvested the Scorn for their experiments. This hangar
didn't even need to use my super
there,
which is good. Still got 15 anarchy, which is pretty good. That would have killed me. I'd have fucking lost my shit, bro.
I saw it.
What do you hear, Empress?
Mistakes. Thrown on the pyre of my past. You heard something different?
The ignorance of my youth. The pain of change. Unproven faith wilted by logic.
Got him. Oh, fuck, it's right here. Fuck you, bitch. Go for some snipe ammo. Oh wait, no, it's these ones. Wow, Jesus. Okay. We got 3 anarchy left. That's gonna be enough. Nice. We can make this ship. Woo! That was a close one, baby. Alright. Let's fucking do it, bitch. Come here, bitch. Fuck. Dude, this fucking guy, bro, if he does this shit one more time. Jesus Christ, bro. Come on, ads. need some special ammo, dog. Thank you. I'd prefer to have my super, but I'll have it for last phase. My baby. That was a big heavy drop, bro. Oh fuck, I still have this guy, fuck. Got under 3 minutes to kill this guy. I don't remember if you need to beat it fucking, if you need to get to the fucking end before that time is up or what, but either way I need to cook right here. Come over here, bitch. Oh no. Die, bitch, please, just die. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on.
I believe I found a record of first contact with this voice. It says, I, Omsant, scribe of Glycon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper.
Oh lord, dude, the time's still rejoice. Going
our emperor, hears the voice of salvation. Rejoice.
Dude, I swear to God.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness. What is that thing?
Our lost guardian.
Can your ghosts undo that?
Not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress.
If there is nothing else, I must analyze the Glycon's archives. My cruiser will monitor the situation here.
A path to the ghosts still eludes us. Until we return, then.
Oh, wait, no. Well, the time's still going, bro. What is happening? What is happening, bro? There we go. There we go. PogChamp. We did it.